up, you guys? It's your girl Susie, back again with another video. I know you guys haven't seen me in a while, but it's cool. I'm back with another video. Duh. By the title, as you can see, I'm gonna do a reaction with a special guest. What am I reacting to? I forgot. You're watching that one. So stay tuned. What was it again?
You're supposed to be the special guest.
Mm-hmm. All right, you guys, so this is my special guest. Introduce yourself.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording right now. I forgot about that part because we went and bought food and like we just focused on eating. So
yeah, it was.
So what? Your name.
Oh, Dales. Nice to meet y'all.
I'll be right back. You stopped it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. When did you stop it? I stopped it?
Like 2 seconds ago.
You so aggy. Before we start... Before we start recording, you made me forget what I was going to say. Before we start recording, let me tell y'all this little trip to get our food. I wanted Wendy's and he wanted Snappers, right? So, on my way to go get my food, you know, everything is fine and dandy, as always. We go to get his food. Go ahead, tell him.
So we pulling in and...
Oh my gosh, that.
No.
Oh, okay. So, before I even start, it's your girl Susie, back again with another video. And I was gonna do a reaction to someone else's video because I feel like that's a perfect way to just dive in. But as we were recording, as you can see, there was a knock at the door and it was the police. The police knocking at my door. And I'm like, first of all, what?
To have a knock on the door is a what's going on already. But for it to be the police, yeah, bro, that took it up a notch.
You saw how we look like.
Go ahead, tell them. So we pulling in.
Knocking at the door. Like normally nowadays we call and let you know that we're on our way, then we know that someone is coming. But
the so police don't let nobody know.
So if you would like to know exactly what happened, or should we just tell them?
We gotta tell them. Cause it's too fresh.
Okay, forget all that. We literally just. Oh, my heart's still beating. That's crazy.
It is.
Stuff always happens.
And it's crazy because they're still out there. They're still sitting out there.
Can we like? Should we like show them?
Yeah, show them.
Oh my goodness. How do I even?
Just.
I can't even. Wait. Can you see it?
I don't know.
It's too bright. All right, I was trying to show y'all, but you know, we're telling the honest truth. Like, first of all, that knock on the door felt like I'm about to get a whooping or something. Like,
it was so firm.
Like, Suzanne, if you don't open up this door right now. Oh my goodness. Whew.
I've never experienced something like that.
Oh man, like, all we was trying to do is do this reaction video and whatever, but dang.
Seems like life had a different choice for us. So what you want to tell them? Tell them. Tell them.
So, as we're opening the door, it turns out one of the officers, we actually went to college, and I'm like, I'm looking at him like, what's up? What happened? So then... he started going into detail saying that they got a call about someone being sexually assaulted and they tried to trace it back, and it was in front of my house. And I'm like, what? Where? Sexually assaulted? No, honey. What are you talking about? Like, we both look at each other like, what? Like, I thought we was being pranked, honestly. It was the irony of we were doing a video, and then for them to just knock at the door.
They're like, do you have any nieces or nephews? Do anybody stay in the house? We're like, nobody. No. Like, they're like, well, we just got the call, and we just had to check. And it was like two or three of them in different cars. So they're just lined up in front of the house. So it's like, oh, my God. Irony.
Bro, like, I don't get it. Why? Why? And then they even said that the girl explained whatever and then just hung up. So it's like, in that instant, you know, it's probably something really, really, like, serious. And they're going to just, you know, like, report. But at the same time, it's like, why would somebody even joke about that?
Yeah, like why even?
Even if it wasn't, you know, if it wasn't true or something, like, why would you joke about that?
That's not something to play or joke about, because, you know, it's a lot of people that actually have happened to. And, you know, to this day, they don't know how to deal with that. So playing about it, that's like a slap in their face. And, you know, I don't think nobody like being slapped in the face.
Woo.
Crazy. Long day.
I know. We didn't even... Day. Oh, Long my day. God. The 1 minute that we decided to leave the house and... Oh, my goodness. I don't even know if we should even...
I don't
continue talking about it. You've been eating for the longest.
I know. I'm hungry. Like, it's so much that happened. I built up an appetite.
Oh. No comino.
It's healthy. It's good for you.
I hate tomatoes.
It's good for you.
I hate tomatoes and pickles.
I can deal with pickles. Just like every now and again, not you know, something every day.
I am going to be that person at the window, drive through, whatever, and I'm gonna tell them, can you please do not put tomatoes and pickles? I know I can take them off myself, but I just don't like the thought of it being there already. The juices from the tomato, the juices from the pickle is all in my sandwich. Like,
that's,
I don't want that.
The flavor.
No, I got my sweet and sour sauce from Wendy's. You already know. And I asked for two because...
You're a plain eater. That's what that is.
I want a whole bunch of sauce. A lot of sauce. Too much sauce. You want to get my fries? I just thought about it.
Pause it. Reaction to police in action.
All right, you guys. That was sort of, you know, an unexpected story time.
Crazy.
Now, you know... Let's get into the real video. What are we reacting to again?
Hmm?
What are we reacting to again? All right, so today we're gonna react to Easy and Natalie's video, which is I'm in love with you prank featuring Cornell. Okay, I really like them. Like, they're just funny and cute. All right, let's get started. My heart is beating fast. Oh man.
Check that video out on his page. Tell him what we're going to do. We came up with a freaking brilliant idea while we were here. So we're going to to do an I like you prank on him, but gone wrong.
Yo, but do you think he's gonna fall for it because I did an I like you prank on him?
I don't know, but I guess we'll see.
Okay, so let's switch it up. Let's make you do the I like you prank, you know what I'm saying? So he won't be like, you know, fall for it. Because if I do it, it's just like he would expect it.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna do the I like you prank on him. It's gonna be hilarious, and I'm just gonna get crazy. So y'all stay tuned.
Make sure y'all give this video a huge thumbs up, and if you're new to our channel, make sure you guys subscribe to our channel. Turn our post notifications on, and I am doing a giveaway on my page. All you gotta do is subscribe to us. I'm giving away iPhones, so make sure you guys follow those instructions. And yeah, let's get it. I tell Cornell's in the bathroom, he's about to get out, and so we just gonna make it be natural.
Okay, guys, real quick. I told Easy to go outside, and she's gonna go to the store. That's what I'm gonna tell her.
I love her laughing.
She's just listening in, so let's hope this works.
Courtney,
dude. She went to the store.
How long she gonna be?
She said she'll be right back.
Okay, well, I'll see you Miss Kate.
Oh, you got cake?
Yeah, you want some?
Later.
We'll bring you a fork anyway, just in case.
Okay. Oh, we gonna eat the whole thing, huh? Like, what else? I mean, you work so hard. Do you have time for, like, anything in your personal life at all, or?
Like, as far as what, like, a girl?
Yeah.
I mean, I can make time if I really like her.
Yeah? Do you make time for anyone?
No, but what? I'm chasing the bag.
Yeah, I mean, I would have thought.
Oh, my God.
October 11th.
Hello, my name is Jaxie.
That's cool.
Okay. Jaxie
is here to make you popular.
And not care about that.
You don't talk to nobody?
Wait, it was a movie?
No, yeah. No, I don't. I'm just saying, like, I just be on my grind.
That's what they all say.
You don't believe
me? Give me up already. I guarantee you take it.
Where's my phone? I'm not chasing anyone.
I don't know what them dudes be saying to you dudes. It's nasty.
No, they really are. But, I mean, what you be sending?
Make a little time.
I mean, yeah.
Maybe. If you're
real. I'm for real.
Oh,
depressed.
Yes. I want a relationship. I'm thinking about a future with you. I'm thinking about marriage, kids. Like, yes. I want little Cornell's running around.
Little Court. I don't even want to name my son Cornell.
Okay. Whatever. Just, that's what I want for my future. Like, I know I might be, you know, jumping ahead a little bit.
Yes, jumping ahead. You don't even know my middle name.
Well, tell me.
No.
Like, are you not interested? Is that what it is? Is it because you only like brown skin girls with fat booties?
Booty always a plus.
Look, I can straighten my hair. What do you say? I don't have a booty?
Got a little something.
And I work out every day.
How you be squatting?
Huh?
How you be squatting?
I be like this. My form, second to stomach, and then I just be, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? That's what I've been doing.
Right.
Okay, show me. How do you
start? You want them
girls
to be right?
Uh-huh.
So you gotta put your legs like this, because you do it like this.
Oh my God.
What the fuck are they?
I was hungry. I can't wait to eat. Oh my God. Cook it.
You ain't gonna get enough.
Okay.
You put them like this. You gotta be straight.
Wow.
Hold on, my knee's a little old.
Okay, hold on, let me see. Gotta,
this hurt. Ooh, this
hit. Okay, Cornell. I see you be working on them buns, huh?
I mean.
You give me those, like, high school feelings. Like, you know, when you couldn't wait.
So you calling me a little boy?
No, not at all. You're a grown man.
Well, that's it. I'm giving you high school. You could have said college.
I mean, the colors you're wearing are kind of like childish, but I like it. This is what I like about you. You're fun. You're funny. You know what I mean? Like, you can make me laugh. Like, look at you. This is a god right there.
That's a human. Be cool.
Don't sleep on yourself, Cornell. So, let me ask you, like, I know that you said that you don't really date light-skinned girls because you've been hurt before, but I'm here to tell you, I would never hurt you. Do you think you could see you dating someone like me?
I mean, possibly. I mean, you cool. Yeah. You ain't never give me no problems. I mean, my ass could be a little fatter, but...
Hold up. Are you really, like, body shaming me right now?
No, I just said no. Can be a little fatter. That's it.
So I'm a toothpick.
I didn't say that.
So I'm a twig. I'm too skinny now for now?
No, I just said you ain't fat at all, man.
So this is what we're doing these days and age. Shaming people for not having a fat enough ass.
Look at his face. And he's still eating it.
Wildin'.
Oh my gosh.
We should go to a club this strip.
Wait, let's watch the trailer.
Oh, man.
It's playing now. Oh my gosh, no! Oh my gosh. Good thing he ain't fall for
doing
it.
That, dude.
you mad at me?
You messed up my cake.
I'm not gonna lie. That was some bomb cake. Easy.
I'm done.
Bro, it worked, bro. It was ridiculous. I didn't think he was gonna fall for it. You fell for it.
Good thing it was store bought. You could just buy him another
look
one.
Look at him. He's gonna eat this.
Y'all think it's funny?
You think it's cute? I like when they do like the recap of the plane part. Oh my god.
That's wild. Alright, peoples. Out. It's your boy Dales. Susie. We in this and we out. End it.
First of all. I know y'all see who name is on the top of whatever y'all click on to watch this video. How you just coming in my video?
I'm the special guest.
And but then
I'm the special guest.
But you always wait until
the special guest.
But you wait until I tell you that.
No,
until
see, I give you that chance. Surprise them. Switch it up. Again, you guys. Nice meeting y'all. We'll holler at you guys. It's Susie, Dales. Peace out. We love you guys.
How you gonna love somebody you ain't even met them? They just not meeting you.
Spread the love.
Anyways, it's your girl Susie. I'm out. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Comment down below. What are they gonna say in the comments?
I don't know. Let's see.
Comment down below. Just comment. Introduce yourself. Tell me. What you guys? I can never say that word. Right. What you guys like to see more?
I just sound ghetto.
There's no, because I talk with my phone. So just, what you guys? Shut up. You knew that. What you guys would like to see more of? And get this video to. I ain't there yet.
Let's get 100.
Just get 100 likes.
Yeah,
100,
300, you know. Yeah.
Your chest is really high. Really high. So your chest is really high.
Yeah.
Let's get this video to 100 likes. And I'm out. Peace.